we are activating a tree. Yes, a tree. Excellent. Alright, and welcome back. So let's continue on with this fantastic game. I am taking the Scorpio now. And yes, I'm also trying to do some tracker stuff, you know. So basically, I believe I'm almost done with some stuff. Let me check. Yeah, you can see I left the fog, gay pots for more cell sample collection. What? What? How the hell am I supposed to get that much HP from this territory? Are you kidding me? The game says I can get that much HP. I guess you can. Not good, not good, definitely not good. Where's the base? Wait a minute, what part of the map? Oh, I see. Yeah, never mind. There's a lot of maps still to go. Alright. Now I'm just gonna go for the finish line. I mean, not for the finish line, damn it. Yeah. Thank you. So. Can't land here, what the hell? All right, move. Next. Oh, awesome. Come on. Anyone else wants a piece of this? Cause I've got plenty of to go around still. Sons of bitches.
Over time. We need to bring it back to its original pitch.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay, so what am I supposed to do exactly? Oh, I see. Just walk around here and try and... Oh! Never mind. There we go.
Monroe, I think it's done. I don't know what I got, but I got it.
I know precisely what you got. Well done, Ryder. Report back to Officer Mador. I'll see you back at Hell's Gate.
Yay! These guys never quit, do they? Well, I'm gonna kill him again. You know why? Because maybe I get another recovery point. Or not. Back to Officer Midori, you say. Okay, okay, boss, okay.
Let's get you back to Hell's Gate, the Rose Wing. They send us a new Samson and some ace pilot. She's assigned to you, Big Shot.
My personal driver, huh?
Whatever. Get going.
Ooh, my personal driver. Awesome.
Safe
with me. So
let's get airborne. I ain't getting paid by the hour.
Blue Lagoon, Needle Hills, Hell's Gate. All right, travel. And here we are. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna end this episode. No, wait, I'm not gonna end it yet. I'm still going to end this mission. What I got? I got a new shotgun. What else I got? Nothing. What the hell? Okay, never mind. Armor. Ooh. Oh, yeah. I got a better armor. Don't care about this right now. Personal files, audio journal. Okay, I'm gonna listen to that later. Come on, change. I need to talk to Falco and then get on with the missions and stuff like that. Hello. Of course. All the way up.
Ah, Ryder. You brought me the first harmonic. Let's get started. You've still got some time before the emulator's up and running.
The emulator?
Ah, you don't know yet. All in good time. Right now, we need to upload that harmonic. Pop it into the module and let's see what we've got.
What do I gotta do now?
So what's all this stuff for, Doc?
Yes, let me explain. The Navi have a unique relationship with the planet. Using a sacred site to feel souls, they're able to link directly with the ecosystem. It's how they communicate with the entire planet.
Wow.
But we're searching for something different. Our research tells us that there is another site that can help us sever the Navi communication. We're after a site that has been dead for thousands of years. A place the Na'vi call the Well of Souls. If we can find this old dormant site and awaken it, I believe we can use it as a back door to Aeron. We shut down the Na'vi bond with the planet, then we can take control. This is where your harmonics come in. We don't know where this dormant site is.
So the harmonic helps you find its location?
Precisely. If you collect enough harmonics, we can triangulate the precise location of the dormant Well of Souls. Now, let's see what your first harmonic shows us. Excellent. Did you notice the red dots? Those are possible locations for the dormant site. With each harmonic, we'll reduce the number of red dots till we have one. And that one will be our Well of Souls.
You came up with this plan?
Indeed. To be a genius. Time to check in with Commander Falcon for your next mission.
Okay. Falco.
We've got your next mission on deck. You're heading to the fever. Officer Midori will meet you at the drop zone. You met my crack pilot, Trudy Chacon. She's your new escort. She ain't no plumber. You'll be good with her. Until further notice, Monroe's the only egghead you trust around here. We clear?
Things a little dicey with the scientists?
Those tree huggers are crying foul over this emulator, all worried about moral implications.
Monroe mentioned that. What is this emulator?
You stay focused on your mission, Ryder. You start growing a conscience, and you'll end up on the dead end of a Na'vi spear. Dismissed.
Okay. So, I got my next mission. Awesome. Splendid-tastic, I'd say. Splendid-tastic. Okay, just gonna go outside and I'm gonna end this episode. Because this one's taking a little bit too long already, I believe. Yeah, it's a little bit long already. Damn it. Well, stuff like that happened. Okay, guys, so I guess I'll see you in the next part of James Cameron's Avatar, and I guess we'll see what we come up with and do in the next part. Until then, bye-bye.